underway now.
It's the last event of day one here for the Sun Shield and the Oceania Area Combined Events Championships. It's Ht3 on the under 15 girls, 200 metres.
And coming to the home straight here,
Toby Griffin from Musgrove Rangers having a great battle. Griffin's just going to hold on to take the win, fast finishing on the outside, Calise Kypr. But that'll wrap up day one here, and we'll be back again bright and early tomorrow morning. The day two of the QSAC-SAF and the Oceania Area Combined Events Championships.